From the window. Introduction. In this video, we will learn about the different kinds of paths on which a train runs. And we will also learn about level crossings, bridges, and tunnels. Zia is on her way to her grandmother's house. She is traveling with her mother by train. Zia's father and Bobo had come to drop them off at the railway station. After traveling on the train for a day, both Zia and her mother went to sleep in separate berths at night. They soon fell asleep. Zia woke up when the train stopped in the morning. Zia comes down and looks out of the window. Zia becomes happy on seeing the beautiful landscapes outside the window. She sees the lush green nature all around, enhanced by ponds and waterfalls.
Wow! Look, Mummy! It is so beautiful outside. And here, it is not so hot as well.
Zia, the air remains cool here because of the greenery all around. We all should plant a lot of trees. They keep the air clean and give us oxygen.
As the train kept moving forward, Zia notices the gradual decrease in greenery. She also sees a huge crowd gather outside. The train quickly departs, leaving them behind.
People standing there.
There was a level crossing, Zia.
Have you seen a level crossing? Have you ever crossed it?
So, Mummy, those people need to wait for the entire train to pass the level crossing, right?
Yes, Zia. But it won't take much time, as the train is very fast. Still, some people try to cross the road by bending below the level crossing while the train is coming.
But Mummy, that would be very dangerous.
Yes, Zia, we should never do that.
Do you agree with Zia? Have you seen anyone bending down below the level crossing to cross it? Do you look at both sides of the road properly while crossing the road? Look at this picture of the level crossing. So many vehicles are standing and waiting for the train to pass. Do you think the drivers of these should keep the engines of their vehicles off or not? What damages can occur if we keep the engine running for too long?
And Zia, everyone should shut down the engine of their vehicles while waiting in traffic. Keeping the engine running will only cause pollution and will also burn fuel. Fuel is very expensive also. We should try to reduce pollution as much as possible.
Yes, Mummy. Petrol and diesel are expensive as well.
You're right. But Zia, petrol and diesel are not only expensive, but they are also decreasing slowly.
Is there pollution in your city or village? What can you do to reduce pollution? Suddenly, the sound of the running train changes. Upon looking down out of the window, Zia sees no land but only water.
Mummy, on what is this train running? There is only water below us.
Zia, this train is passing over the river. Hence, it is running on the bridge.
Mummy. also use this kind of bridge to cross the river?
No, there is a different kind of bridge for the rest of the vehicles.
Do you know what the difference is between the railway bridge and the bridge used by all other vehicles?
The railway bridge has tracks and the bridge used by the rest of the vehicles have paved roads.
Have you ever crossed a river by passing over a bridge? Can you think of any other ways to cross a river? Zia starts reading comics after having her breakfast. Then suddenly, it becomes completely dark.
Who turned off the lights? It is even dark outside. How will I read comics now?
After a while, the train compartment fills with light. But it again becomes dark and then it gets lit up again.
Again and again. Why is it getting so dark?
Do you know why Zia's compartment is getting dark again and again? Did this ever happen to you while traveling on the train?
Zia, there is nothing to worry about. Our train is passing through tunnels. These tunnels are built by cutting the mountains.
By cutting the mountains?
Zia is surprised to hear this. Did you know that the tunnels are made by cutting the mountains? How do you think they cut the mountains? The train passes through a tunnel again.
Wow! This is so much fun, Mummy! Only your eyes are visible.
And yours too. Zia, there are much bigger tunnels ahead. You will enjoy it a lot.
The railway route from Goa to Kerala has 92 tunnels and 2,000 bridges. Why do you think there are so many tunnels and bridges on this railway route? In this way, it becomes night and Zia's destination is about to come.
Come on, Zia. Let us gather our luggage. Our station will arrive soon.
Okay, Mummy. I will help you.
After some time, Zia's station arrives. She gets off the train with her mother. On what kind of paths did Zia's train run? Do you enjoy traveling on the train? Summary. In this video, we learned about the different kinds of paths on which a train runs. We also learned about level crossings, bridges, and tunnels.